Big date?
I guess you could say that. You've been on a first date before, right?
Sure.
Then you know what I'm talking about.
I'll check back.
Kathy? I thought we said counter.
Booth?
Whatever. You got pie here? I saw a picture out front.
Nah.
You sure?
We got chicken pot pie.
I'll have a water.
Whiskey.
Technically, I'm not serving until after 5, but I get it.
Nice shirt.
Thanks.
Do you have trouble finding the place?
Did you tell him we're on a date?
Told him I was waiting for some asshole I'd never met before.
That's so funny. I told the valet that I was looking for a sickeningly sour glass of milk, and he pointed right at you.
Then why'd you sit at the counter?
Because we said counter.
Booth?
Okay. I like the sun. I like the window. But booth was a bad idea. Backs to the exit and all.
Sure, the register's
full. I spent a lot of summers here. Monday's bank day, and the weekends are big business with the karaoke and the
dance classes. I know.
I'd still make this work, you know? I'd try.
I tried already, honey.
Water and, whiskey.
Wait.
Bitterly for the receipt.
What?
I know who you are, and I know what you're here for. Now, as you probably know, there's a big hole in the counter right where the gun is. You probably busted it yourself horsing around. How old were you then? 14, 15?
It's 15.
Marcus, what's going on?
That's my cousin. Sorry I didn't recognize you, Keith.
I thought your family was out of town.
Why aren't you at the reunion, Keith?
Same reason as you. I don't like any of those people. You know that. They're a real mess. Except for this diner, they'd be paupers. Let's see, there's Aunt Becky, your mom, Uncle Roy, your dad, and me.
So you were police.
You're police?
You know how much they pay me to direct traffic? Not enough. I got a family. The money in the register could do a lot for me. And if you fucking rob the cash box like you're planning to, this place goes under.
Great. You're a real fuck up, Marcus.
You're robbing a goddamn diner with me, Kathy. Not exactly angelic, are you?
Hand the gun over. Whiskey's on me. Let's call him a witness. When I say Reggie, hit me and run, okay?
What?
Ready?
Wait, what?
Need your check, Reggie?
Marcus!
I'll be home.
Hey, Jared? You can call the backup off, just you and an ambulance. Yeah. It all went to shit, but your perp's on the floor. Weird thing is, there was no money in the cash box.